live theater and you like live musical theater, we have got something coming up beginning the 1st of October just for you. The Colonnade Players are presenting the musical Oliver. And here is one of the stars of the show. It is Lauren Johnson. She is playing the female lead of Nancy. Lauren, or Nancy, good morning. Thanks for coming.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Do I call you Nancy or do I call you Lauren?
You know, whatever you prefer.
We're probably going to call you Lauren here. So, okay. Lauren, I'm going to put you to a quick script test.
Okay.
I'm going to say a line. You got to tell me what comes next.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I am. Lord, help me.
Oh, my goodness.
But tonight.
This is very, I didn't even know I was going to be put to a pop quiz.
I didn't either until just a couple of minutes ago.
Oh, my goodness.
But tonight, he's a liar and a thief and all that's bad.
All that's bad in the world.
But ain't that enough for you without beating him to death? Very good. Very good.
Yeah.
How long have you been acting? How long has this bug bitten you?
Oh, my goodness. Probably since I was four. Mm-hmm. My parents were always involved, so it was kind of just a... It's definitely an itch I have to scratch.
Sure,
so
no doubt about it.
It's been a lifelong thing.
How many people are involved in this production of Oliver?
So we have 38 local adults and youth in the production, and then we have about 7 production team members that are local artists of different mediums.
Kind of a different deal when you're putting on a live production when you have all adults, and then you have some kids or youth thrown into the mix. Kind of makes things a little bit different. How have you as an actor responded to that?
Honestly, I think it's been a bonus for me because the kiddos that come in, we have elementary through high school, and their energy is really infectious. They just love being there, so it's kind of deja vu for me, seeing, you know, someone has grown up in the theater, and it helps me to kind of get in that mindset and get that energy going.
Some folks may not know the overall concept about Oliver. Fill us in on that.
So Oliver is based on the Charles Dickens novel called Oliver Twist. Mm-hmm. And we find Oliver at the beginning of this musical in a workhouse, so set in England, you know, mid-1800s.
Right.
And through a series of kind of crazy events, he ends up joining this misfit gang of pickpockets. Mm-hmm. And we see him finding love and acceptance and kindness in some interesting places along the way.
As an actor, what's been the biggest challenge for you in assuming the role of Nancy?
Probably balancing theater and my own personal life. Mm-hmm. I'm a wife and a mom of two littles, and then I work as well.
Wow.
So studying lines, finding time to study the music and the choreography is always tricky. But when you love something, you just make it work.
But once you get out there and nail it,
It's a good feeling.
The adrenaline, the high, the whatever from it, it's something that's hard to adequately put into words.
It is. It really is.
How long have you been rehearsing for this?
Let's see. We started towards the beginning of August, and we will open up here at the beginning of October. So we'll have about 6 weeks total.
What's your biggest challenge left between now
and the first curtain? We have something called a cue-to-cue. Mm-hmm. So once we get into the technical aspects of theater, where we have lights and sound and set pieces moving, just kind of standing by and going through that and figuring it all out, all the kinks.
And again, the show is going to be at the Colonnade Center. And of course, it's in Ringgold. You can find out more at colonnadecenter.org. The performances are coming up October 1st and 2nd, and then 8th and 9th, as well as October 3rd and October 10th. They come at any time of the day, so you can make one fit into your schedule. And the October 9th performance will be interpreted for the deaf, correct?
Yes, that is correct.
It may not be the first time they've done this at the Colonnade, but it's one of the first, and it's a very cool thing.
It is.
Break a leg.
Thank you.
Here's a true confession. Someone in the room with you actually participated in Oliver when they were in high school a long, long time ago.
What part did they play?
A long time ago. We'll get to that here during the commercial break. Break a leg, Lauren. Best of luck. I'm sorry. Break a leg to all of your cast members. Find out more at colonnadecenter.org.